Dr. Manhattan, as you know, the Doomsday Clock is a symbolic clock face analogizing humankind's proximity to extinction. Midnight representing the threat of nuclear war. As of now, it stands at 4 minutes to midnight. Would you agree that we're that close to annihilation?
My father was a watchmaker. He abandoned it when Einstein discovered that time is relative. I would only agree that a symbolic clock is as nourishing to the intellect as a photograph of oxygen to a drowning man.
They call me Dr. Manhattan. They explain the name has been chosen for the ominous associations it will raise in America's enemies. They are shaping me into something gaudy. Something lethal. If I'm to have a symbol, it shall be one I respect.
For generation after generation, until finally your mother loves a man, Edward Blake, the comedian, a man she has every reason to hate, and out of that contradiction against unfathomable odds, it's you. Only you that emerged to distill so specific a form from all that chaos. It's like turning air into gold. A miracle.
Did you really think it would kill me? I have walked across the surface of the sun. I have witnessed events so tiny and so fast, they can hardly be said to have occurred at all. But you, Adrian, are just a man. The world's smartest man poses no more threat to me than does its smartest termite.